Well, parents and kids are trying to enjoy a day at the park. They had an unwanted guest today, a snake. A viewer sent us this video. A man is holding the snake, moving it away from the kids. Local animal experts tell us it was just a gopher snake. They look like rattlesnakes, but they're harmless. Officials say to wear closed-toed shoes and stay alert outside, especially in parks near rivers. They also tell us if you see one, it's best to just leave it alone.